But we end up doing it one person at a time, sort of talking and re-talking. We do vote on cases, but we continue to talk after the voting in smaller groups. And our writings then, as they get circulated, there's still conversation going on. There's still discussions with those people who have expressed doubts or expressed reservations about the votes they've cast. It's a dynamic that's ongoing, frankly, until the day the decision is issued.